I'm participating in editorial competitions. My name is Chetanush. I'm studying 9th class in JPHS Sarah Kurvi Model Mahabubnagar District. My guide teacher is Timaj Ali sir.
Today topic is SCF. Is full form of highest common factor D. Factor of any two or more numbers. Sometimes it is called greatest common factor and greatest common divisor. Definition: HCF, highest common factor, is the greatest number which unites each of the two or more numbers. Methods of HCF: by prime factorization method, by division method, by Shapard method. First method is prime factorization method. Step 1: write each number as the product of its prime factors. Second method: now write the common factors of. Step 3: the product of all common prime factors. It is the HCF. Second method, HCF by division method. Now let us learn to find HCF using the division method. Basically, the division method is nothing but dividing the given numbers. Third method, by Shapard method. This method of division was invented by the famous Greek mathematician. It will divide the large number by the smaller number and then divide the previous divisor by the remainder. Unit the remainder is zero. The last divisor is the HCF of the number. Thank you.